Hello everyone, it's Crazy Chimp. Unfortunately, the Call of Duty Modern Warfare beta is over. But I managed to record some gameplay on the last day of the beta weekend. I found something on the license plates of the cars, on the map Cars River Quarry, the new Ground War map. I'm sure if I spelled it incorrectly, but here we go. What you can see are license plates with a GB on it from Great Britain. What's so special about it is that there's a war going on this Ground War map. In most cases, there's a connection between the multiplayer and the campaign of Call of Duty. Yesterday, Call of Duty has uploaded a story trailer on YouTube and Twitter. If you look at the description, you see this. In a desperate mission, Captain Price and the SAS will partner alongside the CIA and the Uzbekistani Liberation Force to retrieve stolen chemical weapons. The hard-facing fight will take you from London to the Middle East and other global locations, as this joint task force battles to stop full-scale global war. What's so special about it is that there stands a global war. So there could be also a war in Great Britain. Infinity Ward gave us actually a hint about the campaign. On this Ground War map, you see cars from Great Britain, so this map should take place in Great Britain. So that's so special about it. What do you think of this? Leave down in the comments below, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.